Yes, I hate the cold. Yes, but what if you can't get a fence yard? Like I, thank you for the roses. 90% of the time, I live on the dorm rooms. In the dorm rooms, and you can't get a fenced yard, so I still have one more year of college. I mean, dogs aren't bad, but if I ever do get a fenced yard, I probably will get a dog, but until then, no. What's cold considered to you? I say probably 60 and above. I'm anemic, so I get really cold easily. I hate the cold. Good point, didn't think about that. Yeah, trust me, I always think about that. Passive or active, like, what do you mean? Electric fence. I want to do that to my animals. No, to me it's 60. I live in Texas and it's only cold for like 2 or 3 months here, and the rest of it it's hot as fuck, like 100 and above. So 60 is definitely cold to me. In Texas it's different. Thank y'all for following me. We're almost to 200, which will be our second outfit change of the day. So let's get this bread. Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna tell y'all. Hi from Houston. I am from H-Town, born and raised. So how are you? Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna say. One day I was talking on the phone because I'm one of those people that walk and talk on the phone. And the person's house that I was at, she had horses. And I didn't know she had an electric fence. And so I was walking along, I like put my finger on it and I was like shaking like that. Yeah, I learned my lesson, bro. That shit was not okay. But yeah. Okay, we need 7 more followers and we'll do our second outfit change of the day. 65 to 75 is a perfect temperature. See, I'm cold. I'm always cold. Even when it's hot like this. How was your hair after that? I mean, I guess it was alright. It was humid where I was at, so it didn't stick up too much. But, yeah, I get cold very easily, so 60 degrees is definitely too much for me, honestly. But yeah, I have a lot of embarrassing stories. Like there was this one time in middle school, or was it in middle school? It might have been elementary school, but so I was, you know, in Texas, or it might be anywhere, but I know in Texas, is it Texas dry heat or humid during the summer? Honestly, it just depends on what part of Texas you're in. But anyways, y'all know those days where like it's cold in the morning and then hot in the like evenings? Well, it was one of those days, and I decided to wear these really pink, big sweatpants that did not fit me. And it was in the afternoon, so it already got hot, but I thought it was going to be cold all day. And anyway, so it was quiet time. I don't know how they did quiet time at elementary school lunches. And so it was quiet time, and I was like the only one on the floor walking to the table. And out of nowhere, I tripped on my pink sweatpants and like fell on my face in front of the whole entire school. Yeah, that was a really embarrassing. If y'all want 360s, y'all have to send more gifts. Okay, we have 200 followers. New followers from this live. So I will go do an outfit change. And I will be back. Grab your waist and never let you go. Can't you tell I want you by my side? I know you're mine. It's like my lipstick. So I actually have never worn this dress on live before. Y'all can see how really bright this shit is. But this is my party dress. If I get drunk and crunk, this is what I wear. I don't know if y'all saw that video I posted yesterday about the Where's Katie? She's out on the dance floor. Yeah, this is my party dress. Do you know where Jefferson, Texas is at? Honestly, that sounds very familiar. But thank you for the finger heart. That microwave looks pretty. Really? I don't like it. I like the hot pink. Maybe it's better in person. Y'all don't like the color or what? Okay, so 360 because somebody sent a gift. But this is it. This is my party dress. Okay, so let's see. Once we get to 300 new followers, we will do another outfit change. My pastor's family just moved here from Jefferson. Oh, really? That's cool. But if we... Oh, I'm not doing any song requests because if I do it for you, I have to do it for everybody. And everybody requests songs. So, yeah. Okay, so we have 206 followers, so once we get to 300, I will do another one. So basically, you're not special, bro. What song is this? The song is Better by Khaled. I think that's how you say his name. If not, let me put the song in the little comments. That way you can know how to spell it right. Okay, so the song I'm listening to is this one. Hold on. Let me just make sure I'm spelling his name right. Okay, so it's Khaled. Okay, so this is the song that I'm listening to right now. What are you gonna do at 300 likes? What do you mean? Okay, yeah. No, at 300 followers. At 300, okay, so we're trying to get to 50K followers. Right now, we currently have 208 new followers just from this live video. And so once we get to 300 new followers on this live video, I will do another outfit change. Once I get to 50K followers on my TikTok, I will start doing outfit changes again. I was doing them. And then people were recording me when I asked them not to, and so I stopped doing it, and so I thought about it. And once I reach my goal of 50K followers on here, I will start doing them again. Because nothing feels bad. Hold on. Thank y'all for following me, I appreciate it. So yes, thank you for the lollipop. You know, just because you sent that lollipop, I will put this song on for you. This song is for you, Willie, because you sent the lollipop. Hi, how is everyone? Okay. You already know this song. I said she's so sweet. I let her lick the rap. Okay. I'm not a good singer. You like me? Yeah. talk about. How am I doing today? I'm doing all right, honestly. I need to wash my clothes, so after this, I will wash some laundry. Do I sing? Yes, I do. I am 20 years old. I will be 21 June 7th. That's what I have in my little bio. That's what I have, little confetti, little things. I do sing. I was in varsity choir in high school, and I've also been on some praise teams in churches. Yeah. So this is the fit check. This is my party dress. This was the third outfit change on this live video. Oh yeah, third outfit. I had to think about it. It was two outfit changes, but this is the third outfit. What is my hair routine? Okay, so I have to wet it, and then I have to comb it out with a little toothpick comb. And then I wet it again to like put it down. And then I put some leave-in conditioner. Thank you, Kayla, for saying, oh, it's pretty. I appreciate it. I'm from Texas. Yeehaw, Dave. Thank you. Okay, so our progress, we're at 229 new followers for this live video. So once we get 300, I'll do another outfit change. That shit with ain't shit. I can't really see y'all's profile pictures on here. It's like really tiny. Thank you. Little Wayne used to be the shit, bro. This is in middle school, I'm pretty sure. Oh no, it was before that. It was like in elementary school for me. Detroit said, what up? Hi. I'm surprised my hair is like acting good today. It's acting right, it better. Okay, let me see. I've tried to click on the circle, but it's not popping up for me. If you want a 360, I'll have to do some more gifts. Okay, so we have 233 new followers. Your birthday is December 11th. Ooh, you still have a long way to go. Good morning, how are you? Honestly, this is not the outfit of the day. This is just an outfit change because we got 200 followers on here before Christmas. See, I hope when I have children that my children's birthday is not close to a holiday like that, because that's gonna suck ass. You have your birthday and Christmas presents in the same month. Like, I'm not gonna be that kind of parent that's like, oh, your Christmas presents are your birthday presents too. Like, I'll have to do it separately. Because that's just not fair, but, nope, they better not do that. Hi, good morning, how are you? Your mom's birthday is on December 10th. Oh, okay. Does every outfit keep getting better? I don't know. What do y'all think? You're so cute. Thank you. Strong as fuck. She told me to put my heart in the bag. I'm not fast, so I'm making it work. Yeah, Juice WRLD is where it's at. And it's a gift and a curse. I cannot I was wearing blue earlier. Which is better, Taco Bell or Roses? Roses, honestly. All the way. Is that even a question? It's sad that he died. I'm not gonna lie. We have a 245 followers. I'm gonna hop off at 9:30 though, because I'm just chilling, listening to music. How about you? Yes. 999. Yes, bro. Hi, how are you? I'm good. How are you? Just roll with my dad. Honestly, for real. Dude, okay, what is that song? Let me think about it. I can't remember the title of it. Let me see if I can find it. I'm not good with song titles, but maybe some of y'all might know what I'm talking about. Hold on, sorry guys. You're gonna keep 20, but 5 more years will be the bomb. Robbery is so good. Yes. But it's a song that Weeknd featured in. He was also in that song with him. I forgot what it was called, but like I watched all the music videos to his music, and the one that The Weeknd is in, like it's like a little animation. Dude, it's so freaking sad, bro. I don't, dude, yes, it's called Smile. I knew somebody would know it. I knew, bro. Oh my god, dude, that song is so sad. The music video makes it so much sadder. Oh my god, I cannot. That video makes me cry all the time. Okay, I will play it. It's so good. But I'm just telling you, watch the freaking music video on YouTube. It will make you cry. Oh my god. It's so crazy that he knew he was gonna die. Like a lot of these rappers that passed away knew that they were gonna die. That's so crazy. Okay, this is the song. Oh my god, this song is so upset. Oh my god.
I do anything in my power to see you just smile. I want you to cry.
Hi, how are you?
Even if that means I ain't by your side.
Hi, from Texas. What part of Texas?
Hi,
how are you? No, it's the other way around. I have a white dad and black mom. Victoria? Also by Houston. Thank you for the rose.
I get it right this time. Maybe we'll be alright. I do anything in my power to see you just smile.
This song is so sad. But yeah, watch the music video for sure. You'll cry even more. Thank you for the rose. Would you have bought for $1,000 cash money? Nope. Sorry. Nope. I would never do that to my hair. Okay, so we have 257 new followers. We only need, how many more do we need? 43 to Hi, how are you? So we need 43 more to do another outfit change. Now we're at 259. So 31. I'm currently in Midland right now. Honestly, I don't know. It just, the Jada thing kind of seems a little sus, bro. Cause some people are saying it's fake. And what I seen that one night when Will Smith slapped him. Yeah, bro. I don't know. She's toxic, just like Amber. See, you just smile. Oh, we need 40 more followers for the last outfit change. Let's get married in Bora Bora. Say this. I've always wanted to go there. Auto 360 in my little stool, because I'm not still. That's a 360. I did it. You listening, boy? I don't know. Honestly, like, I know songs, but, like, I might not know who it's by or, like, the title of it. But if I listen to it, I might know it. So... Y'all listen to Juice? Juice is fucking shit, bro. Hi, how is everyone? What I want? To Houston? Oh, okay, yeah. That's the only bad thing about working in the oil field. I mean, when it's good, you're getting that fucking cash. But then whenever it's down, you get fired and laid off. So, yeah. This is the fit check. Every Juice WRLD song be hit different. Oh my god. Be my fucking feels, bro. By Amber Heard and the sequel. Honestly, probably would. She heard Johnny Depp, bro, but I don't know. Honestly, what I say about cases like that is if you weren't there, you don't know, like. But some of the clips I've seen of her, like, really, bro? How are you even an actor? Who is bro? What you mean? Okay, so we have 269, so I need 31. Thank you. Tell me you love me. Tell me you love me. I don't want to keep it there. Sorry, guys. I'm a little tired. Honestly, after this, I might take a little nap. And then I will... I don't think anyone likes Amber Heard because she's crazy. Yeah, you right. Ignore me then. What are you saying? Did you say anything? I didn't see that you said anything. You was lit the other day. I know, but I'll probably hop on later on, honestly, and I'll be lit then. But like right now, it's 9 o'clock in the morning. I'm tired as fuck. So, thank you for the wishing bottle. Yeah, I'll hop on later on today too. But, oh my god, Kid Cardi and freaking Juice WRLD, like, is like a really good combination. Thank you for the present. I told you 100 times. Bit check, I will do bit check since people are sending gifts now. I got pain in my heart, I told you 100 times. And to hit the other side, hit the other side. Do y'all know Black and White? Oh my god, that song is so good. I'm in my black pants. Would you date Johnny Depp? Honestly, I don't know. He's a little old for me right now, but in his younger days, heck yeah, bro. Daddy Johnny Depp, come here, boy. Bring that dick here. Honestly, okay, I'm done. I do know black and yellow. Get 25 more followers, and then we'll do our last outfit change. Because I have to hop off at 9:30. In my heart, I told you 100 times. All this money, 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 money on my mind. Now, what? Don't be the man and stuff for me. Thank you. Oh, my baby's passed out. And it's not. What if Johnny Depp was like, in your bed? I would just talk to him about his last relationship. Probably be a therapist. That is my occupation, guys, for my future. Not everything's about sex. Oh my god. My dog stepped on a bee. Aww. Is his little paw swollen? You need to hit the other side, hit the other side, hit the other side. I mean, you don't know. He might want to vent. You never know. Talking about stuff makes people feel better. Oh my god, Wish Him Well? It's probably my favorite song by him, not gonna lie. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Nine, nine, nine. Hey. Waiting for the exam. No, that's my freaking dad's age. Why would I date my dad? I can't breathe. I'm waiting for the exam. Toss my pain with my wishes in the wishing well. But oh well, I still try even though I know I'm gon' fail. Stripes on my shoulders like an airplane. Perking got me itching like an anthill. Travis killing me softly right here. Sometimes I don't know how to feel. Yes, Juice WRLD is good. I use my past and my memories as a weapon. On the other line, I talk to addiction. All the drugs I missed, them. This can't be real, it's a fiction. What I would. I cry out for help, do they listen? Thank you. Until it's finished. This is the part where I tell you I'm fine, but I'm lying. I just don't want you to worry. Feelings and hide out, cause I don't want nobody to hurt. I can't breathe. What are you, black and white? Yes, I am black and white. Thank you. Still not right, but oh well. I still try even though I know I'm gon' fail. Perky got me itching like an anthill. Drugs killing me softly right here. Sometimes I don't know how to feel. Don't know how to feel. Let's be for real. If it wasn't for the pills, I wouldn't be here. But if I keep taking these pills, I won't be here. Yeah. I just told y'all my secret. Yeah. I'm sorry, guys. This is my favorite song by Juice WRLD. I started taking the drugs, and now the drugs take me. You're fine, but I'm lying. I just don't want you to worry. Cause I don't want nobody to hurt me. Don't get with me because your hair will go straight. Why? What do you mean by that? Stripes on my shoulders like an anthem. to grab me itching like an ill. Oh yeah, I have to call corporate today. I have to remember that. I've been forgetting the last 2 days. Okay, so we have 289. So I will go ahead and do the last outfit change because I do have to hop off soon because I have things I have to do. So let me do the last outfit change. Is on TikTok live or when I'm making videos. Okay, so I have 10 more new followers until we get to 300, but this is the last bit change on this live video. Y'all have to send gifts if y'all want a 360 out of this one. Y'all have to send gifts. Because this one is very revealing. So, just wear a permanent app for real, for real. Sorry, I had to spice it up because that song was a little sad. Okay, so if we can get to, honestly, I'll just do my original plan because I was gonna wait till 300 to 300 followers to an outfit change. So once we get to 300 new followers on here, I will do a 360. So 7 more followers. Eyebrows thick as hell. Thank you.